Today we have announced that in the coming years, Dignity will lead a coalition of local and international human rights organizations that will collect and consolidate evidence of serious human rights violations in Belarus. The work has started because of the severe violations that the Lukashenko regime has committed against peaceful demonstrators and activists before, during, and after the disputed presidential elections in August of last year. The intimidation and oppression of both ordinary citizens and human rights defenders in Belarus continue, and they actually intensify at this moment. Together with our courageous partners in Belarus, we have already started the collection of evidence. But now this work will be put into a solid international framework, supported by a large number of governments, including Denmark, the UK, and Germany. We are now establishing the International Accountability Platform for Belarus. We will collect evidence in order to seek redress for the victims and to use it in possible prosecutions of the perpetrators from the regime, either at national courts outside of Belarus, in the UN system, or possibly in the longer term in Belarus itself. This initiative is also a first in the global work for human rights. Rather than waiting several years for a UN-based commission, we have come up with a model that can be put into practice in a matter of months, also elsewhere. I would like to thank the Danish Foreign Minister and Danish Ministry of Foreign Affairs for very competent cooperation on this important initiative. Today, the hard work begins.